Delta. It's not just the destination. It's the journey that makes the difference.
Someone's like,
welcome aboard, and thank you for flying with Delta. The health and safety of our customers and crew is our number one priority, and the shared responsibility of everyone on board. So before we depart, please pay attention to this important safety message.
Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in overhead bins, and place smaller items completely under the seat in front of you. Please keep the aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas clear. If you lose an electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden rough air. In the event of rough air, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We appreciate your understanding if our service is interrupted.
Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with crew members' instructions in addition to posted placards and flight information signs located throughout the cabin.
Smoking, vaping, the use of e-cigarettes or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. There are 8 exits on this plane, 8 doors, 4 on each side. 4 doors have detachable slides that can be used as rafts. An additional raft is located in an overhead bin behind the wings. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind.
All exits are clearly marked with a green exit symbol. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you. If there's a loss of power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, oxygen masks will drop from the panels above your seat and inside the lavatories. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Remove any face covering and place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest.
For children who weigh less than 35 pounds, place the vest around the infant's waist and secure the strap between the legs. Refer to your safety card for more information. Additional life vests for in-lap children are located in marked compartments at the front and rear of the plane. We'll distribute these vests if necessary.
Now, before we take off, bring your seat to its upright position and stow your tray table. Be sure your seatbelt is fastened low and tight across your lap. Your carry-on items are secured in aisle armrests or at resting position.
Finally, please take a moment to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket. As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions.
Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
control and a flight attendant calling.
gentlemen, one more time from the flight deck. We're about to start an early descent into the Salt Lake Airport. Due to some weather in the area and some gusty winds in the airport, we're going to have everyone safe seated for now. Seatbelt sign is coming back on, and please remain seated with those seatbelts fastened for the remainder of the flight. We're also going to be asking our flight attendants to prepare the cabin early for their safety so they can be in their seats, just in case we start experiencing rough air. We're about 160 miles outside the Salt Lake area. It's going to put us on the ground in about 25 minutes. It is a pleasant day there, but like I said, a little windy. Let all those winds are out of the west about 25 miles an hour. But right now we've got good visibility, some high scattered clouds, and the temperature's warmed up quite nicely. Approaching about 72 degrees. Again, we do appreciate you flying with us today. And again, asking our flight attendants to please prepare the cabin for a run.
Such as laptops are stowed at this time in a bag under the seat in front of you, and you can have a SLC pockets. It's our pleasure to welcome you to Salt Lake City International Airport. Global time is approximately 4.05 p.m. It's been a 1 hour time change. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and your carrying item stowed until the aircraft is parked out the gate and the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. Please be careful when opening overhead bins to avoid injury from any items that may have shifted during flight. You may receive an email from Delta asking you to share your experience with us. We do value your feedback and use your responses to continually improve your travel experience. We invite you to download and use the Fly Delta app for all your future travel needs, including checking in for a flight and managing your SkyMiles account. And as you plane today, please remember to take a quick look around your seat just to make sure you have everything you brought on board. On behalf of Delta and especially the Salt Lake City and Minneapolis-based cabin crew, we'd like to sincerely thank you for flying with us today. We've truly enjoyed having you with us, and as I mentioned, we look forward to seeing you real soon on a future Delta flight. Have a wonderful afternoon, and welcome to Salt Lake. Delta gate agent to answer any questions you may have. Welcome to Salt Lake.